I don't think I can't picture Donald Trump of being president like 4 years from now. Somehow in my mind, I'm trying to think about that, and I'm trying to say, well, I don't think that will be. I think probably Pence, for whatever reason, will be president. Let's say 3 years down the road. It may even happen before, but somehow I just can't see Donald Trump still continuing to be president years from now. It just doesn't seem plausible. And I think Pence will be a little bit more liberal in his views towards illegal immigrants, towards liberal issues, towards working with the Democrats, representing more of a cross-section of the population. I'm not necessarily anti-Trump, but I just, for some reason, can't picture him being the president years from now. It doesn't seem something that would be possible for me in my mind to think about. And well, we'll see what the reason is, but I really feel that he won't be president like 3 or 4 years from now. I just don't feel that's conceivable.